These bullies can only verbally in person. However, other bullies use words or pictures to scare their targets. They try to make their targets feel weak. These bullies can even bully from far away. A cyberbully is someone who sends messages on computers and telephones to spread fear. Cyberbullies use websites and message boards to tell lies and act tough. For example, these bullies may put embarrassing pictures of their targets online to make them feel bad and make them feel like the world wants to fight them, like no one likes them. Well, mostly everyone has been maybe bullied. But not mostly people have been bullied by a cyberbully. And if you are being bullied, go and tell an adult, plus do not reply. That is all they want you to do, so they can say some more mean things back. But all of this nonsense is because they don't care for anybody but except for themselves. And that is why we should stop cyberbullying. So kids such as you and me can stop cyberbullying. With you and me, we can save each other not to bully and help our friends succeed in life as a bully-free kid so other people could have a happy life. So if you're a cyberbully, you should stop. Cyberbullying is mean and hurtful to others and their families. So please don't be a bully. If you get mad, you should take deep breaths and walk away. And don't make a comment. That will make your life easier to live with, so you won't be alone your whole life. And also, you will have friends, because no one likes being friends with a bully except other bullies. So they are twice the not nice. So we need to stop all the bullies. And the way you can do this is to try and figure out the person's name. And if you do, tell an adult and they will tell you if you have to call the police. And that is my speech. Thank you.